What is up, guys? It's Fox King JM, and we are back at it with Berserk and the Banner of the Hawk for the PS4. Last time, Guts is now traveling as the Black Swordsman, hunting down the God Hand and the Apostles. Now Guts's only mission in life is to slay Griffith, the Apostles, and the God Hand. So anyway, we're gonna look at this event real quick. I'm gonna turn off my mic, and so you guys enjoy these cutscenes.
なんだこれは?
それ…
ドラゴン殺しだよ。昔、国王から触れがあってな。ドラゴンを撃ち殺せるような剣を献上しろと。そこで俺は鍛えてやったのよ。言われたままにドラゴンをぶっ殺せる剣を。殺せるんですか?これなら、本当にドラゴンを殺せるんですか?
ドラゴンってのがいりゃあな。おめえの友達は何やらドラゴンとでもやり合おう競争だな。奴には二の勝ちすぎる相手なんじゃねえのか?ドラゴンってのは人間の手に負えねえからこそドラゴンなんだぜ。
Alright, that's all the events, so let's hop right into the fight. Let's see. Last one, to fight those who live in the darkness, Guts, Guns, Armor, Gripen, Dragon, Slayer, and Sword. Alright. Finally, we get the Black Swordsman costume. Guts is so cool in this outfit. You know, this is how the Berserk manga in the first episode started. Where, you know, Guts just in the Black Swordsman. And I don't care what anybody says. Guts is the true Black Swordsman, not Kirito. Alright? Guts is the true Black Swordsman. End of discussion. Including you fangirls, I know who you are. I'm gonna turn off my mic and you guys enjoy the gameplay.
何も考えずに殺し尽くせばいい。
左手の義手、随分ごっついが、リッケルトが何か仕込んだとか言ってたな。
兄ちゃんすげえ剣持ってんじゃねえか。置いてってもらおうか。この場からとっとと消えた方がいいぜ。死にたくなかったらな。はあ、何言ってやがる。死ぬのはてめえの方だ。
命乞いか。もうせ、今さら聞けねえよ。なあ、どうやらそうみてえだ。もうせ、出た、化け物。 技生き残るかよ。
Well, guys, that was interesting. Oh damn, I missed a bullet. Oh well, we'll come back to those later. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoy that gameplay. I'm gonna take a quick break, and we are gonna do one more video for Berserk and the Banner Hawk for PS4. I love you guys. I'll be right back.